You know why drug prices always go up and never down? Here's why. Washington Republicans line their pockets with money from big drug and insurance corporations. Then the Republicans turn around and kill every idea to lower drug prices, making us pay more.
I'm Christy Smith, and my campaign is powered by the people in our community, not by corporate PACs or drug companies. I approve this message because when you don't take their money, you don't owe them anything.